Thank you. pretty familiar pal of a rock and roll heaven, huh? Ah, she gave me the blues, Michigan. That's right. We love you guys. If you believe in angels, sing with ours one time, huh? Come on, Michigan. You guys let us know if you know it, okay? Come on. Johnson.
you people cause me trouble, Lord, I got to put you in the ground. Somehow it's done decay. Things going on, Michigan, yeah.
We got to stick together and unite as one. How about it? Do you think we can ever do that? To our heroes, okay? Who have served. We don't have no plastic LA friends. Ain't on the edge of no popular trend. Ain't never seen the inside of that magazine, GQ. We don't care if you're a lawyer or a Texas old man or some waitress busting the liquor stand. If you got soul, we hang out with people just like you. Yeah! My hair's turning white. My neck's always been red. Still blue, we've always been here, just trying to sing the truth to you. Yes, you could say, but we've always been real loud, red, white, and blue. That's right, Michigan. Camels and drinking the best of brews. If you want to know where I've been, just look at my hands. Yeah, I've driven by the White House, spent some time in jail. Mama cried, but she still wouldn't pay my bail. I ain't been no angel, but even God, he understands. That's right, baby. My hair's turning white. My neck's always been red. My collar's still blue. We've always been here, just trying to sing the truth to you. Yes, you could say, but we've always been, you know what to do, red, white, and blue. Yeah, that's right, baby, huh? God bless America, Michigan, huh? Yeah. Your turn. That's right, baby. God bless America. Hey, if you can stand on your own 2 feet, get off your ass for our flag and our troops. How about it, baby? Y'all get up, huh?
Oh, won't you do this for my son?
It's Friday night here tonight, right? Friday night? Sometimes when you're doing multiple shows, you get a little lost on what day it is. So it's good to be here tonight in Michigan. And you guys are a wonderful, kick-ass audience, I'm telling you right now. So I got to make a toast to you guys. Thank you so much for keeping Lynyrd Skynyrd music alive all these years. Looking out there in the audience tonight, we are four generations bold. I'm telling you right now. Here's to you, okay? Up here on drums, Mr. Michael Cardone. Now listen, I'm going to do a little survey. Turn on the lights, my son. There's my boy out there doing lights. You don't go by and say hello to him on your way out. Best son I ever had. I didn't have to pay a dime for him. Hey, I'm going to give you one shot over here, all the way up in the stands too, okay? So I'm going to give you one shot because I'm going over there. Hey, how you doing tonight? You guys doing good or what? Y'all guys doing good? That's pretty good. How about right through here? I'm looking at you. Hey, come on, I'm looking at you. Y'all be kind and put your hands together. Come on. We're Rock and Roll Army. From here on out, it's on 11, 12, whatever we can get out of this place. Hey, Michigan, are you ready? Been waiting all day to say that. Now, one more time. Ding, round two. Are you ready? Go home. We ain't got no worries at all. Round three, ding! Michigan, are you ready? Sure, again, Mr. Key's working hard for you. I'm telling the herbs to pick it up, and you guys all in a lot.
Like a Lynyrd Skynyrd crowd, baby.
God bless you. Mr. Breeze! For Lynyrd Skynyrd since Pronounce Lynyrd Skynyrd came out. And you guys, again, we love you. Sing it loud and proud.
Thank you.
Sweet home, baby.
Where's the this country's all about, you know, being free. And I think everybody wants to be free.
Smell sweet love.